Welcome back to Trucks by Great Lakes. What you're seeing is mountains, well, a lot of clouds as well. But if these clouds weren't there, then you'd see a very beautiful landscape of mountains. We're entering the Rockies. And we're currently about, I'm going to say, 80 kilometers from BC. So we're currently in Alberta still. This is a national park that we're kind of going through right now. Here, I'll put that on. A lot of cloud cover. So I hope you're going to you're going to enjoy this. I hope that you like and subscribe to this channel. We've got all kinds of things going on in this channel. Hit that like button and that subscribe button, and you won't regret it. I went through here the one time, and it was winter time, and I was driving a different truck. It was a blue hood instead of a gold hood. Freightliner instead of a gold Volvo, which I very much enjoy this. I very much love this truck. It's an 860 Volvo. Never thought I'd ever say that, but I do. I love this truck. Not much to look at, but really, it drives really nice. Got a lot of room in here for living wise, space wise, so it counts. Again.